Rashita Rurji.
I'm opposing the Parliament's legislative competence to address and pass this bill because it is an assault on the foundational values of our republic, sir. The nationalist movement did not divide on ideological grounds or on regional grounds or geographical grounds or linguistic grounds. It divided on one simple principle, sir. Should religion be the determinant of our nationhood? The fact is, sir, those who said that religion should determine nationhood, they formed Pakistan. That was the idea of Pakistan. And Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Dr. Ambedkar, Maulana Azad, they all said religion cannot determine nationhood. Our nation is a land for everybody, sir. That is why this is violative of the fundamental structure of the Constitution of India. It betrays the preamble, sir, which is giving you a notice that the preamble constitutes an integral part of the basic structure. That is violated. It violates Article 14, as others have pointed out, which applies to all persons, not just citizens. And finally, sir, it enshrines discrimination against the values of our Constitution. I therefore believe we do not have the competence to discuss this bill. It should not be brought forward and introduced.